Μία που σε
έδωσε τα
λεφτά.
Δεν κύριε απόψε. Τα
λεφτά. Τα λεφτά.
Σου είχε ένα
κοκκινέ. Σου είχε ένα κοκκινέ. When does...
What? When does
close... Your clothes...
Όχι. Το χτύπρα.
Κυρίσα το έργο. When does... Your clothes close...
What does your...
Just a minute, wait.
Don't blah blah.
Ah. Hello.
Hello.
My name is Mr. Cardistap, and I teach third grade in Glenview, Illinois, in the United States of America. And this is my third grade class you see in front of you.
Hi everyone, it's great to see you. And I can see someone wearing nice things on her head. What is it that you're wearing? Right, very nice hat.
I'm wearing baby ears, baby ears.
It looks very nice. Are you ready for Christmas?
Oh, well, reindeer, right?
Yes, yes.
I'm ready because it's the last day of school until Christmas break, and winter break is up there.
Lucky you! It's their last day of school. They won't go to school tomorrow. It's the last day. It's the last day. Okay. Who will say when you close? Say that. Say that. This is. Come on. Okay. This is here. This is Martina, everyone.
Hi. Hello,
Martina. And she wants to tell you when we break up for Christmas.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
with the language. Great. David, good God, bad signal here. Good God, bad reception. What is it that you said?
I don't want to have a connection.
Mm. Yeah. Right. So you guys finish today, right?
Yeah.
Good for you. So what are you going to do for Christmas holidays? Okay, will you talk to them, tell your name and what you wanted to say? Will you talk to them? Yes, of course you can. Ah, here she is. Hello.
Hello, my name is Victoria.
So you decorate the tree, right? Do you decorate the tree at home? Do you put up a tree?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes. Could you say that? No. My name is Mom. Tell your name. Here.
There.
Okay. Hi.
Hi. My name is Martha.
Martha.
What's the weather like?
What's the weather like? Is somebody going to tell us?
Hi.
Hello, my name is Erin. She's from here. It's sunny today, but it's cold.
Oh, it's cold. Right. Do you have snow?
No.
Oh, not yet. Okay. We hope you'll have a white Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
This is the first year, boys and girls, in Chicago that we haven't had snow on the ground.
Really?
In a long time. It's been like 10, 12 years.
So you usually get snow?
Last year, right at this time, a year ago, we had 8 inches of snow.
Oh, my.
2 years ago, we had 18 inches of snow.
Oh, this is, you must be feeling deprivation of snow right now. snow. Yes. Do you want snow?
Johnny?
Yes, would you like to have snow?
Yes.
We love snow too. Do we have snow in Greece?
No.
Do we have snow?
No.
So good, we don't.
My name is Vangelis. We haven't got snow in the Greece.
In Greece, right. So what's the weather like here? It's hot. Well, not hot, but it's warm.
Now it's warm.
It's warm outside now. That's what my dad says. Of course you do. What would you like to ask? Yes. Go. Hello. Right. So who decorates the Christmas tree at your house? Very nice. When did you put it up?
We put it up in the cafe.
When?
I put it up really in. Yeah.
Right. That's a long time ago. So you enjoyed it. You're enjoying it even now. Okay.
Yeah.
Have you put up your? Thank you. Bye. Have you put up your Christmas tree at home?
Yes.
Yes. When? Okay. No problem. So, guys, what are you do it during the holidays?
Dave.
Yes. Hi, Dave. It's.
In my family, we start at the first week of Advent. So you know the four candles of Advent?
Yeah, I've heard of it.
We start trees up 5 weeks before December 25th.
5 weeks before Christmas, that is.
Correct.
Right. Do we do that 5 weeks before Christmas? Do you put up your tree? Huh? Yes, it's a tradition here in Greece to put up trees very early. Very early. We love the lights. Who has put up a tree in his house? Put up your hands.
Put up your hand if your tree's up here.
Have you got a tree? Who's got a tree at home? So let's count hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 hands. Wow, 16 trees, beautiful. So, guys, we've got to go because our parents are waiting outside.
Okay.
It was great talking to you. Thanks for meeting us.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Beautiful. Thank you. Yes. Yes. Have a good time.
Bye, Abby.
Bye. Την επόμενη φορά θα είστε πιο καλά προετοιμασμένοι. Όχι πιο καλά, θα ξέρετε πώς είναι. Δεν είναι, το ξέρετε, μια χαρά είστε. Πώς σας φάνηκε τα παιδιά,
ωραία,
δεν είναι τέλεια τα παιδιά, εντάξει, λογικό είναι το πρόσωπο. Δεν είναι τέλειο που είναι στην ηλικία μας, έχουν τέλεια ενδιαφέροντα. Οπότε μπορούμε να τους ρωτήσουμε και πράγματα για τη ζωή τους. Τι κάνουν, τι τρώνε, τι πίνουν, ό,τι θέλουν.
Θέλατε να του ρωτήσουν κάτι τέτοια, αλλά επειδή η κουβέντα πήγε στα Χριστούγεννα.
Ναι, λογικό ήταν σήμερα να πάει στα Χριστούγεννα. Είχατε τη γιορτή του τα παιδιά, μόλις γυρίσανε. Ναι, ωραία. Θέλετε να δώσουμε ραντεβού μαζί του και μετά τα Χριστούγεννα με τα ίδια παιδιά. Και ποιο ήταν αυτό που μα μίλησε ελληνικά, πώ το λέγανε.
Δημήτρης.
He speaks Greek.
Γιατί δεν μιλάει
ελληνικά. Και γεια σου, δεν μα είπατε στο τέλο.
Γεια σου.
Δημήτρης, σωστά
θυμάμαι.
Πολύ ωραία, ναι. Άρα και την επόμενη φορά θα μας αυτό θα το δείτε και θα το ανεβάσω με το blog, ε.
Κυρία, σου